stage.
This man came over and he said, I'm out of sight. He said, for an honorable service charge, I could reach Nevada tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I said, look here, brother, who you jiving with that Congress? Yes, who you jiving with that Congress could be. Around a bit, he reached in the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo. But he told me right then, when the top popped up, nothing his box won't do. With the oil, that real life, and the dust from the Grand Law Zoo, he said, you might not believe this little fella, but it would cure your asthma too. When I said, look here, brother, who you driving with that cosmic debris? Now what kind of a guru are you anyway? Look here, brother, don't you waste your time. Some Afro-Cuban for you. Ready? Oh,
Yeah.